fantasy idea comes along, I go with it. But my natural place is the hard science fiction. I actually get more specific than that. I think of it as neo-Apollo. It's stories that have the same sort of realism and immediacy of the Apollo program, just in the next era of the exploration of space. I mean, that's what my winning story, Unrefined, was what I think of as a neo-Apollo story, because it was very tied into humanity working and living and struggling and dying out in the near future, near space.
Right.